Welcome to Game of Thrones.
Has it come home yet?
Didn't come home. We were so in unison then. It's unreal! Hello, and welcome to Game of Thrones. I bet everyone loves it when you come along.
And then the intro is like three times as long because of my shenanigans.
Can I just say every single time I watch Game of Thrones or whatever with you, it's like our foreheads have a shine off. Welcome to this next episode, and I, for one, cannot fucking wait to watch this. Battle of the Bastards! I have no idea what's going to happen, as I've said, and I'm really excited. This has been the big one since the start. I've known it.
I've told him that I will take his balls off and slap him around the face of it if he watches it without me. So,
I think I've got that text, actually.
Here we are, keeping his balls together.
Yeah.
Intact. So,
just about.
Yeah.
I really can't wait for this. I'm not actually scared for a change. This is the most excited I've ever been for an episode of Game of Thrones.
Oh, you should be.
Oh, don't say that. Obviously, someone's going to die, but I'm all ready. I've had a stressful day at work. Here we go. Scared at all, that's why I love her.
She's no reason to be.
Here we go.
Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers.
Oh, Jesus! Oh. I just love it how they're shitting themselves at the sight of that. And they're like, no, we're gonna slaughter them. I mean, did you even plan anything?
Whoa! Look at the size.
That is so cool.
Mama, can I eat now? Mama?
Has she really just come back and fucked back off again?
I'm sorry, did you see how to play?
Wow. I mean, the CGI on this is incredible as well. You can see its neck move and wobble and everything. I mean, I know that's not important, like. Didn't expect that. Please tell me this episode's just gonna be like this the whole way through. Because I'm loving it! It looks like he's just jizzed in his pants though, I'm not gonna lie. I'm a man of mess. Tell that to Fionn. You're going to die tomorrow, Lord Bolton. Ho 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 ho! Fucking love it if he did.
Sleep well.
Sleep well.
Yes! I love it how she's just like, psst, burn.
In the morning then. Bastard.
Battle of the Bastards.
You're just figuring it out. You've only just figured that out.
This is getting cut.
Wait, nah, this is staying in. As if you only just figured that out.
Oh, I'm very, very nervous, Wynston.
I can never sleep the night before a battle. So what do you do all night? I walk. Think and walk. Think and walk
until I find a place to camp that long
contain me. Fucking foul. It tastes good, but it's so strong.
I've got a feeling I might make a few noises during this.
I have a feeling you will as well.
So, cover your ears. Get ready. So I'm going to shit myself. Okay, there's going to be Dragon Rick on. There's going to be Rick on.
Oh no.
Now he's dead.
I think we can't laugh about that.
Hey. Gonna murder it. He's gonna murder him before the battle's even begun. We all know what's gonna happen. Oh no! I'm not in the throat. Not in the throat. Not in the eyes either. Oh, shit! I can't watch this. Oh, fuck. He's gonna kill him now.
Do you like games, little man? Let's play a game. Run to your brother. The sooner you make it to him, the sooner you get to see him again.
Good guy, Ramsey.
No.
Bringing families together.
No.
No, you have to run, remember?
Oh, no.
Those are the rules.
I'm really still Wynston. Oh, for fuck's sake. Watch Game of Thrones, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Wait! No, you see, if that were me, I'd be like that.
Zigzagging.
I'd go like that way.
Do you realise how many memes there are about this? I got a meme for you.
He's not gonna make it. I bet as soon as he gets there, fucking right through the head or something, as soon as they meet each other, this is gonna be it. It's gonna be it. I'm telling you. Wynston! Ah! Whoa. Okay. No, it's gonna be a bomb.
Boof. Bomb.
Fucking knew it.
Literally, how chaotic the battles have been like this show, is it, doesn't it?
Jesus, he's so lucky, like, John's not the luckiest guy ever.
Isn't it? Anyone would think of the main character.
Oh my god.
Shit, I love it! I fucking love it!
I'm living for this scene!
Cha! Qua!
Oh! Oh, yeah, no! You see, I've seen in so many TV shows like this where one wonder giant and everything is making it obvious that they're gonna win and they go, oh, they're gonna, no, I'm not helping you. They're gonna carry on and everything, but they're always the ones to die first.
You know what I mean?
So one was gonna die in this episode, I'm telling you. Looking forward to Doctor Who, but I don't need to keep saying it. Oh, that fucking hurts. Oh. Oh. Whoa. Okay, yeah. Good one, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I'm just sorry, but there's so many armies in this show. You lose track. Oh, he can fuck off, little thing. Oh, but no. I'm conflicted now about myself. I hate myself for finding him fit, though.
Who runs them here?
How is he not in pain? Oh, that's why. If I were Jon Snow, I'd slit his throat. Because he's not gonna come out of that.
At least his last like thing he saw was John looking at him.
You suggested one-on-one combat, didn't you?
The cheeky fucker!
Yes, come on, kill him. Harder! Fucking, I could do better than that!
Is this the episode? Is this the episode?
It's one of the times me and you two were together, it was Joffrey.
Okay. I know if it's Ramsay, I'm gonna love it!
All memory of you will disappear.
Oh! This is a much better death than I could imagine for him. Credit to the writers.
My hounds will never harm me.
Oh.
You haven't fed them in 7 days, you said it yourself.
They're loyal beasts.
They were. Now they're starving.
Me when I'm hungry. They're loyal beasts, they were. Now they're starving.
I don't want to see what actually happens, but I do. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm happy now. That's the jump bit gone. Ooh. I'm happy.
Fucking Raven, are you?
I just love it how she turns around like, job done. And now she's smiling.
That's one heckin' good boy.
Good doggo.
Picking good puppy.
Well done. You have served its purpose. I am very... No. I have so many emotions right now. I am very, very happy. Very, very, very happy.
Isn't it the best episode ever?
Hands down, 100%, without a doubt, the best episode of all time.
Watching back, I do think it is the best.
Yeah. That battle, I've never seen anything like it in any TV show ever where it's just...
Or movie.
Yeah, or movie, because, as you've said, that could have been a movie in itself.
Mm-hmm.
Very it good.
The fucking tits.
And I am so... So happy fucking Ramsay's gone. And let's not talk about the battle. Let's not talk about the battle and everything. I want to talk a little bit about the Daenerys scene as well at the beginning. Mm. Because obviously that's a separate 10-15 minutes to the whole of the episode. That I like how was it cuts brilliant.
Yeah.
We didn't really see that much of Daenerys. We saw one little scene. Well, not a little scene, but you know what I mean. Mm. The opening was phenomenal. And the first... Yeah. The first 1 minute of the episode, I'm like, this is going to be amazing.
Right, that episode, right, when that first came out, I woke up, I set my alarm early for when it would come out in America, and I was hitting refresh, until that episode came out. And when it did, oh boy, oh bitch, and I fucking screamed the house down.
Until the next time,
wait,
guys.
Wait. So what do you think is going to happen in the next episode?
I feel like Daenerys is going to get bigger, better and stronger. I feel... I've said this in so many reactions.
Gonna get louder. It's coming.
Yeah, I will. I've said it in so many reactions. I do feel like Daenerys is the one. She's the one that deserves to sit on the throne because she's not doing any of it for the wrong reasons. She had a bit of a...
Power trip.
Yeah, she did, but she's over that, I think. Mm. And I just love the dragons. I love the dragons so much. I want a pet dragon. It's my birthday in 2 weeks, so...
So do you think the next one's going to be more about Daenerys?
Now that you've asked me that, I'm doubting it will be, but...
No, that was a genuine open...
I feel like the next episode is going to be mainly about Daenerys... And Jon Snow, but then again, Game of Thrones, the episodes never tend to be about the same characters, mm-mm, episode to episode. Oh no, I know what it's gonna be. It's gonna be the trial. It's gonna be the trial with Cersei and Margaery and all that.
Might be included, might be a part of it.
A little snippet.
Just to go on, a couple of minutes.
Yeah, I want to close it there. Thank you for joining us.
Thanks, guys.
And, well, I will see you next week. Don't know whether Wynston will be here, but yes.
See you later.
Fucking cracking episode.